Goskin hooks it free on the base, and he scores! That popped up in the air right off the faceoff, went over top of the goaltender, Niemi, and Buffalo has taken a 1-0 lead. Go bigger!
Well, that shot came in, and Boyle was standing in front. It was a high shot up around his head, and he tried getting out of the way of it. He brought his arms and everything up, and it hit him high. You're going to see it here. The faceoff goes back. The shot comes in, and he's trying to avoid the puck from hitting him in the face, and it goes off him and bounces over his shoulder.